The second recipient in this category is Rising Stars, produced by Jason Webb of Fog City Productions. Jason works through the TCI Northwest Access and Production Center in Seattle.
Thank you. Thank you very much. My name's Jason Webb, and I represent my crew. My crew works for me because they made me the director. They made me the boss. It's a one-mind operation. It's an operation that I come up with an idea, and I say, what do you think, guys? And they mull it over, and by the time they're through with it, my idea is a great idea. Works for most of you, doesn't it? We are accumulation of what we are. We are accumulation of the people that work with us. The people that I work with are TCI Cable in Seattle. Russ, Matt, Steve, these people have all helped me for the last 5 years to do what I do. I'm a musician. I've been playing music for 30 years. They told me, you can't make a TV show. And I said, I'd really like to represent the community, put music out there where people can see it. They said, well, nobody wants to hear Zydeco. Nobody wants to hear alternative. They want to hear this. They want to hear that. I provide a show, an access show on public access for country, rock, rock and roll, and anybody who has the talent. Any age, any variety, any ethnic group, you're invited to be on public access. That's what we're here for, to represent the community. What I've tried to do and what we've all tried to do this evening is represent the community, and I'd like to thank the Alliance of Community Media for the ability, the opportunity, and the time and the patience to let us put on Rising Stars. I'm Jason Webb. Thank you very, very much.
With some hot accordion playing going on there. Some say political programs.